الله أكبر الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم وبارك أجمعين. أما بعد، أنا سعيد جدا برؤيتكم والجلوس معكم.
I'm very, very happy to meet you and to sit with you. And it's a very great honor for me to be with you.
الموضوع الذي طلب مني الوقت المحدد له خمس دقائق.
The subject that I've been asked to speak about, I've been given 5 minutes to speak about this matter.
ولا أعلم بماذا سأقول في خمس دقائق.
I don't know how much I can say in 5 minutes.
فالمدة قصيرة جدا.
As the time is very, very limited.
لكن لعل الله جل وعلا يطلع فيها البركة.
Inshallah, Allah will put baraka in these 5 minutes.
كتاب الله جل وعلا كتاب عظيم.
The book of Allah is a great book.
فمن تلك اللحظة.
From that point.
التي كان فيها الصادق الأمين.
That came. From the truthful, the honest.
يتخلى في غار حراء.
That he used to go and contemplate in the Mount of Hira.
ويتعبد.
And worship Allah.
قبل أن يوحى إليه.
Before he was revealed upon.
صلى الله عليه وسلم لم يسجد لصنم أبدا.
Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم never prostrated to an idol ever.
ولم يعبد غير الله أبدا.
And he never worshipped than Allah ever.
بل لم يشرب خمرا أبدا.
He never drank alcohol in his life. And he never fornicated in his life.
ولم تظهر منه عورة أبدا.
And his aura, his nakedness was never seen.
وهو في الغار.
And he was in
the cave.
In these times.
نزل عليه الروح الأمين.
At these times, the Ruh al-Amin, Jibril alayhi salam, descended upon him.
قال له اقرأ.
Then Jibril alayhi salam said to him, read.
قال ما أنا بقارئ.
He said, I am unable to read.
فضمه ضمة شديدة.
So he hugged him very, very hard.
ثم أطلقه.
Then he released him.
فقال له اقرأ.
And then he said to him again, read.
في قصة تعرفونها.
And this story you all know.
قال له اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق الإنسان من علق. اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم. علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم.
Then he read to him the opening ayat of Surah Al-Iqra.
فبدأت الهداية لهذه البشرية وبدأ النور ينزل إلى الأرض.
And from this moment in time the guidance started and the light came to the earth.
لإخراج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور.
To take mankind from darkness to light.
فالحمد لله أولا وآخرا.
For praises to Allah in the beginning and in the end.
يرجع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من الغار خائفا وجنا.
The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم returns from the cave frightened, shaking.
وإذا بمناد من السماء.
And as someone, a caller from the sky.
يقول يا محمد أنت رسول الله وأنا جبريل.
And a caller from the sky said, Oh Muhammad, you are the messenger of Allah and I am Jibreel.
فيزداد خوف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
And then the fright of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم increased.
وكان الوحي إذا نزل بالنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم اشتد عليه الأمر.
That when the revelation came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the matters became very difficult for him.
يتعرق.
He used to sweat.
وتزداد خشيته.
And he increased in fear.
فذلك هو النور وذلك هو الهدى.
And this is the light and this is the guidance.
تعجبت قريش وهم أبلغ الناس في اللغة العربية من هذا القرآن.
Quraysh, they were amazed at the Quran. They were the most eloquent of the people in the Arabic language.
حاولوا يحرفونه.
That they tried to corrupt it.
حاولوا يشككون فيه.
They tried to spread doubt about the Quran.
قالوا شعر.
And they said poetry.
قالوا إنه كاهن.
And they said that he is a soothsayer.
قالوا أساطير الأولين.
And they said these are old stories that are related to you.
لكنهم لم يستطيعوا أن يطفئوا نور الله.
However, they were unable to extinguish the flame of Allah, the light of Allah.
يأبى الله إلا أن يتم نوره.
Allah Ta'ala will refuse to allow this to happen until his light is complete.
عندما دخلت المسجد في عصر هذا اليوم.
When I entered the masjid today,
فرأيت الأطفال كانوا يقرؤون كلام الله.
And I saw the children, they were reciting the book of Allah.
وهم لا يعرفون العربية.
And they don't know Arabic.
قلت.
I said.
وتذكرت قول الله تعالى.
And I remembered the statement of Allah.
يريدون ليطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم ويأبى الله إلا أن يتم نوره.
That they want to extinguish the flame of Allah with their mouths. However, Allah Ta'ala will not allow this to happen until His light is complete.
في بريطانيا.
In England.
وكم تبعد عن المدينة المنورة؟
And what distance is between Britain and مدينة المنورة؟
وعن مكة المكرمة؟
And from Mecca.
وكلام الله يتلى.
And the words of Allah, the speech of Allah is still recited.
فأبشروا وأملوا.
So be happy and have hope.
فبإذن الله أن الإسلام سيدخل في كل بيت.
And know that with the permission of Allah, Islam will enter each and every house.
كيف لا يكون كذلك وكلام الله بيننا وبين أطفالنا وبين نسائنا ورجالنا؟
How will this matter not be when the book of Allah is between the children and between the women and between us?
وهذه بركة القرآن.
And this is the blessing of the Quran.
جاء في القرآن كل شيء.
And in the Quran came everything.
وصفه الله بأنه تبيان لكل شيء.
Allah described it as an explanation for everything.
وصفه الله بأنه موعظة.
Allah Ta'ala described it as something which is a reminder.
وصفه الله بأنه شفاء.
He described it as a cure.
بأنه هدى.
He described it as guidance.
بأنه فرقان.
He described it as a criterion.
لا تتنزل به الشياطين.
That the shaytan will never descend with it.
لا ينبغي لهم ولا يستطيعون.
That this is not appropriate, nor will they ever be able to do this.
تحدى الله العرب.
That Allah Ta'ala challenged all of the Arabs.
فقال فأتوا بعشر.
And then he said, Allah Ta'ala said in the Quran that come with 10 chapters of the Quran. And they were unable to do this. Then he was challenged, they were challenged to produce even one surah. And he said to them, and that if you are unable to do so, and you will never be able to do so, fear the fire.
التي وقودها الناس والحجارة.
Whose fuel is men and stones.
أعدت للكافرين.
That has been prepared for the disbelievers.
نسمع دائما.
We always hear.
أن هناك من لا يعرفون اللغة العربية.
That there are people who do not know Arabic language.
ويتأثرون بكلام الله.
And that they are affected by the words of Allah.
أنتم تعرفون ذلك.
And you all know this.
تشعر جلودكم عندما تسمعون كلام الله.
That your skin shakes when you hear the words of Allah.
هذه معجزة الله.
And this in itself is a miracle from Allah.
الخالدة إلى يوم القيامة.
That this is the eternal message till the day of judgment.
في السعودية فلبيني لا يعرف العربية.
In Saudi Arabia, a Philippine, someone from the Philippines does not know Arabic language.
أعطي شريط للقرآن.
نعم شريط. نعم. He's given a tape of the Quran.
بعد أسبوع من سماعه أسلم.
After one week of listening to this tape of Quran, he became a Muslim.
قال أعجبني هذا.
He said I was impressed by the Quran.
قبل أربعة أيام في لندن.
44 days ago in London.
أحد القضاة يستمع إلى كلام الله.
One of the reciters was listening to the word of Allah.
وهو نصراني.
And he was a Christian.
يقول لا أعرف اللغة العربية ولكنه أعجبني هذا الكلام.
He said I do not know the Arabic language, but this impressed me.
إنه كلام الذي خلقك وخلقني. إنه كلام الذي خلقك وخلقني.
Yeah, this is a speech which has made you and has made me.
فكيف لا يكون من أعظم الكلام.
So how can it not be from the greatest of speech?
وأحلاه وألذه.
And the most tasty and the most sweetest.
كم أولئك الذين يأتون إلي في المسجد ويقولون نشعر بضيقة في الصدر.
How many people come to the masjid and say that we feel a constraint, a constriction within our chests.
وهم وغم.
And we feel distressed and concerned.
فأسأله.
So then I ask them.
ما حالك مع القرآن؟ ما حالك مع القرآن؟
And what is your condition with regards to the Quran?
فيقول لا أقرأ إلا قليلا.
They say that we don't read the Quran except rarely.
فقلت هذا السبب.
And then I said to them that this is the reason.
ومن أعرض عن ذكري فإن له معيشة ضنكا.
Whoever turned away from my remembrance, then he will have a terrible life.
وفي المقابل.
And on the other hand.
يقول الله تعالى.
Allah Ta'ala says.
فمن يرد الله أن يهديه يشرح صدره للإسلام.
Whoever Allah wishes to guide, He opens his chest to accept Islam.
ويقول تعالى.
And Allah says.
من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة
Whoever works good actions, whether he be male or female, and believes and works righteous actions, then we will give him a good life.
حياة طيبة في كل شيء.
A good life in every matter.
في نفسه.
In his self.
ومع أهله.
And with his family.
وفي عمله.
And in his work.
وفي دنياه.
And in his life.
ومع مع سوف يدخره الله له يوم القيامة.
And as well that which Allah Ta'ala will save for him for the day of judgment.
فعليكم بكتاب الله جل وعلا وكلامه.
So you should read the book of Allah.
ففيه الأوامر وفيه النواهي.
And in it are commands and prohibitions.
وفيه القصص والمسليات.
And in it are interesting stories.
تنشرح بها الصدور.
That they help expand the chest.
تقشعر منه الجلود.
That make the skin tremble.
ثم تلين له الجلود.
And then the skin after trembling it becomes softened.
فما أعظم الله.
And how great is Allah.
ما أعظم الله.
And how great is Allah.
ما أجله.
And how great is He.
ما أكبره.
And how big is He.
ما أعظمه. ما أعظمه.
And how great is He.
ما أجمله.
And how beautiful is He.
ما أجله.
And how glorified is He.
ما أقدسه.
And how holy is He.
ما أمجده.
And how glorified is He.
ما أكرمه.
How noble is He.
ما أحلمه.
And حليم. حليم يعني how patient is He.
كبير.
And how big is He.
متعال.
And how high is He.
جبار.
And how strong is He.
قدوس.
And how holy is He.
سلام.
And how the peace He is the
مؤمن.
Peace.
مؤمن.
And He is the one.
مهيمن.
عزيز. عزيز. Glorious. Great.
جبار.
Powerful.
هو الذي يتكلم بهذا الكلام.
He is the one that talks with his speech.
فأرع له سمعك.
So open your ears to this.
وتعلم كلام الله.
And learn the speech of Allah.
وعلمه لأهلك.
And teach your family.
وزوجتك.
And your wife.
وأبنائك.
And your children.
أسأل الله جل وعلا أن يجعلنا من أهل القرآن.
We ask Allah He makes us from the people of the Quran.
الذين هم أهل الله وخاصة.
That those who are the people of Allah and His chosen ones.
وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد.
صلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد.